Ready?
You deserve this. You deserve this.
Ready to shine.
That wasn't so bad, was it?
It will be
done.
Brawl Hunt.
The odds. Quite the odds.
My splendor.
Look what you did. Well, I don't mind. I don't mind one itty-bitty bit. And do you know why?
Because your thread's about to get cut.
And I'm the shears. Snip, snip!
Hey!
Yes! What a relief it will be! You ladies are out of the picture! Today! Right now, in fact! The stupendous chief of the Yiga clan, Master Koga, is gonna kill you all! Today!
You ready?
Don't worry. Impressive.
Witness my splendor!
Wasn't so bad, was it?
Zelda!
Prophecy Man! You missed the part where we get walloped!
I am afraid we cannot overlook this failure.
Can't do it!
Seer.
Fate decides all. Even this defeat.
Huh?
As you well know, if you decided to turn against me, you would make an enemy of Calamity Ganon. So you see then. Good. We will need each other's help if we are to achieve our grand. In the name of Calamity Ganon, you and I are bound. Let us turn our eyes to the task before us.
Yes.
These Sheikah Towers. They are rather useful, I admit.
I know, right? Oh, but just wait. There's one more thing I gotta show ya.
Pura, a little warning would have been nice.
sorry. But look, is this technology amazing or what? Right now we can't teleport many people at once. And anywho, there aren't many places we can travel. But with further study, I think these towers will be invaluable. Lucky for us, I have lots of new researchers on my team, too. It won't be easy, but we're not gonna let that stop us, eh?
I know that you won't. I wish I could join you, but now... Anyway, I'm glad for your help, Pura.
Hey!
Vasak,